Everybody, what's going on? It's Bash from Packing Games, and I've been playing Forgotten once again. Why? I'm not really sure, because I'm not smart. When we last left off, I got a key and something ran in front of me. That was a while ago. And then I went outside, and then I checked all the doors in the house. It didn't lock. Oh, shh. What's that? Hold on one second. Okay. What happened was I tried to unlock the basement with the bloody hand stuff, and oh my god!
Drabunska, is that you?
Scared the shit out of me. And I couldn't find it, so I went to this big mansion that turned out to be a hotel and used the key in the door. Hold on, he's talking. What? My card in? I'll bring. What? I should have been listening! Damn it, pass me.
I'm on the road.
Whoa, you definitely came the wrong way.
Oh shit! What the fuck?
I'll go check. Don't do anything stupid. Wait here.
What the fuck was that? No, dude! Don't go over there! Don't do that! Oh my god!
What the fuck is that thing?
What the fuck? What the fuck was that? What just happened? I'm so startled. I don't want to be here. Hello? No, this is where I should leave. Are there other people here? Because someone just yelled. Like, what the fuck is that thing? I don't want to be here. Yeah. Hello? Hello? Oh. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Okay, I thought that was a body part for a second. Hello? Hello? Yes, hello? Where did you go? I want to shoot you. And then end this game forever. Oh, I hate this game so much. What was that? The fact that I have these headphones in makes this 1,000 times worse. I don't like it. Do I have to go upstairs? I really don't want to. I really wish there was someone else here with me right now. Oh my god, this sucks so bad. Someone stop me. Someone stop me from ever playing this game. I am going to die. That's locked. That's also locked. Should please let all these doors be locked? No. Don't. Stop. 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 Oh god, why? Oh good. Oh good. Oh good. Good. Because that's what I needed. Death. No, I don't want that. Cool ammo. What am I doing here? Okay, you're in the way, guy. You might be dead, but you're still in the way. Okay, he's dead, so... Am I really stuck on a newspaper? Fuck you. There's a lot of blood. Hey guy, you got a package. Here, I'll leave this here for you. You seem busy. I'll leave you to that. Have a good day, sir. No tip, whatever. Here he comes. No. You son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, no. Hello? Where are you? I just want to shoot you. Nothing bad, just shoot you. Hello? What is that? Is that a foot? It looks like a foot. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? No, really, what was that? this. I don't like this one bit. Did you hear that? Oh my god! No. No. I don't want to do this. Hello? It's locked, thank god. You stay in there. Came from this way, so... Oh god, I can go in here. No. Oh good. Not good. At all. Constant screaming keeps me... Oh good. That's nice to hear. Oh, my heart is going a million miles per hour. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Oh, this is not good. Is that a body bag? That's a body bag. Why is there a body bag here? Oh, there's a body. Can I? What does that say? What? I don't know. Dude. Okay. Where are you, you son of a bitch? You gonna pop out again? Am I just playing some... Oh my god! No. Oh. Okay. I wasted way too much ammo on you. What the hell? Just to make sure. Beat it with a hammer. Okay. Did I win? Does this mean I beat the game? They're actually not that hard to kill, but... Oh my god. Never again. Wait, that's it? Like, that's just normal? Like, he didn't even get phased by that. Like, he just killed that thing and now he's leaving? Okay. I am so startled right now. Ooh, anything could set me off. Oh my god. Oh, medipack. Oh, I already have one. The door... I want the medipack, though. But... it's not a door. What could possibly be left in this house? All the people are dead, and I shot that thing. Isn't that it? Didn't I beat the game? No? Good. Oh my god. Seems to be coming from this way. Oh good, I can go in. Oh good, it's dark. Hello? Shot him in the foot. What's that? I am not going back in there. Is there a lady one in here? Hello? See you. See you, you bitch. The whispers and screams of blood. I won't be able to survive. I can't live myself. That fucking baby couldn't shut up. I have already heard enough of this. Blah, 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 blah. No. Oh my god, there is a baby. Why am I here? What drove me to come here? Hold on, I need to reload. I don't want to run into anything and not have ammo. This is really creepy. There's a bunch of noises. I don't know what they are. I really want to leave right now. The next jump scare is when I leave. You're still locked. I can still go in you. Is everything in here still dead? Yep, you're still dead. But seriously, I killed that zombie thing, and then nothing. Like, is that it? Do I win? Oh, there's, Yeah, hello? Oh, good, I can go in here. Ha ha ha! Not getting any jumps on me, or am I, thank God. Don't eat the plate! I have no dinner.
Since I left the mansion, I felt I'm being watched. Grobunska is hopefully at a better place now. Yet, I'll have to stay here. I won't allow any more people to get hurt by Dr. Schinzel. The tunnel connecting my hut and the mansion must remain concealed and locked at all times.
The what? The tunnel connecting my hut and the mansion must remain concealed? Oh, that must have been that blood-soaked door I found. Alright. We're gonna investigate that. In the anyway, guys. Sadly for me, there will be more episodes of this. If you guys like this, remember to like, comment, subscribe, especially subscribe. We really need subscribers and comments and everything. And just... okay, I'm gonna light this bitch up. Oh my god. So, thanks for putting up with my girlishness, and I guess I will see you later.